2 went after Carl Hagelin with the heat-seeking missile and nicked up Hagelin. This time, he just explodes into Dan Girardi. Not the
серйозний шанс. Суперники це Малкін, Спітсбург Пінгвінс і Стівен Стемпес, тобто кращі бомбарди.
Penalty now. Here's Alexander Ovechkin. He's going at Dan Girardi because he goes right by this puck. Now watch his feet. He tries to kick it, then he sees Alex, and then he sees Dan Girardi. Crossbar. Pody for Ovechkin. Weak side, another post. Hello, that's three in this frame alone. And Lundqvist taps the post and says, gee, thanks.
There they go at center. Looks like Ovechkin really frustrated now going at center ice here in New York.
With Brandon Dubinsky.
And that just tells you about
Ovechkin fans wide-eyed after this. Here's the hit on Girardi. Girardi was slow to get back up.
Now at center ice, he goes right after Dubinsky, who was eyeing him down, and he did not hesitate to get after their goal scorer, one of their goal scorers, number 7.
They really need his experience and that ability to control the play, not only offensively, but the way he improved defensively last year. Big hit Ovechkin on Girardi.
First period of play, two shots for the Capitals. Just
you play at this level, you get those opportunities, you try to use everything that you can. And what a collision in neutral zone, Girardi and Ovechkin.
The neutral zone, Dan Girardi steps up. I mean, that's interference. You're not making a play on the puck. That's interference. No call.